He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal.